What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to disable automatic captions when using Twitter on your mobile device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, make sure to close the Twitter application and open up your device settings. In this example, I will show you how to adjust these settings using an iPhone. But you can follow along using your Android device as you have the same settings available to you. In your settings, navigate to the accessibility section. From here, navigate to subtitles and captioning. These options allow you to enable automatic closed captions for videos when available. Make sure that both of these options are toggled off. When this is done, navigate back to your accessibility settings and tap on Per App Settings. Make sure to add the Twitter app to this list of applications. Next, select Twitter and make sure that the Autoplay Video Previews option is set to off. In case these options are not available to you, then make sure that you're running the latest OS version on your device. For iOS devices, navigate to your General Settings. Tap on Software Update and then you can proceed to download the latest OS version for your device. The same goes for your Twitter application. In case you feel like these setting changes do not translate to your app after restarting it, then open up your Google Play or App Store and look up Twitter to make sure that the application is up to date. Some Twitter videos will load the closed captions while showing the video, and you should be able to see a CC icon to toggle these captions on and off. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.